Hey guys, it's your girl Belly back with another video. So today I'm up in Dollar Tree, and I was up in City Girl. I was up in City Girl, right? And I had I was up in City Girl, and they was arguing and stuff. So I just said, forget. I'ma vlog up in Dollar Tree. So I'm up in Dollar Tree, and they got some cute stationery stuff. And little pillow and little pins, and then they got some plushies, whatever. And yeah, they just got some cute stationery stuff. But I'm supposed to be coming to her to give me some candy stuff because they got me messed up. Because I swear. Oh, I'm so hungry and irritated, and they up in here trying to do something. I walked to the toilet. I don't have to be up to that, but I'm going to the toilet. Because I ain't been up in here for a long time. They tell us some magic tail. Boy, you don't get your magic. See, y'all, they finally got this stuff where it's supposed to be. The flopper, y'all. I swear. Well, I'm up in these toy section, and they turn me off. Oh, I'm already messing up the time. Let me stop. But y'all, this is so cute. I can't stop playing with it. Anyways, y'all, they got a ball, a bouncy ball. But y'all, comment if you think that I should get some. Matter of this toy section. I love it boring, so I'm really not beginner, but I'm just showing you off the stuff. I would get a flarp, but that would be kind of waste my money. But in this just cute to me. I'm not candy. Basically, cookies, and the cookies I'm looking for, I don't know if they got them or not, but I'm sorry for holding y'all around. I'm trying to look for these cookies. But y'all, I need to hurry up because, well, y'all, I ain't gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna give me some chips because I know they let. Hurry up! She had pants right up in his arm. Okay, this is my business. But y'all, I do not know what the chips say. Somebody please help me.
Help me now.
Excuse me. Do you know where their chip section at? Their chip section at?
No, I don't know.
Okay. No. God, don't say something out of mind. I ain't got the hot puffs, but they got the hot Cheetos, but not hot puffs, like regular, regular, schmegular person. Y'all, should I do the ramen noodle challenge? They got some hot spicy, but I'm not gonna play that with these because I don't eat. So I'm gonna get some belts. Cause I got a candy here. I'm finna get some dum-dums. Yeah, I wanna buy another junk, but I'm trying to get some nano. Y'all, they must have been real. Wait, I don't see him. And I'm about to bounce. So just gonna grab these.
Hello. Hello.
You saw that one rest to open. They need to do that. On my price here. Scam. Yeah, I do not know how to they type in. What do they be? $1? $1? I swear it's gonna be $3 post place pay. $32?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. One. Oh, never mind. I just gave you. Here you go. Doom, 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 doom. Let's see how they eat this nasty chips. Some other chips.
Hold on.
I know they waiting on me all the way down there. But they'll be all right. Bye, y'all. What if they love me? I'm gonna take my time, cause last time I ran. And as y'all know, I got some dum-dums, some whoppers,
something else.
Oh yeah, some flop food. It was 3:32 tall. Oh, we ain't can do that thing. We are stopping 3 balls. Thank you guys so much for watching, bye.